Hi everyone, and welcome. Thanks for being here today with me on Storytime 365. My name is Barbara, and today I have a spring story called A Season of Flowers. Did you know that the phrase April showers bring May flowers comes from a poem from the 1500s by Thomas Tusser? Today's story has been written and illustrated by Michael Garland. I wonder how many of the flowers featured in this book you will recognize.